Search other areas for a way to move forward. So that's what I'm supposed to do. See, I thought I was not supposed to fight that guy, because I have nowhere ready to fight him. No, but so this is how it is. So the DLC, like the add-ons for pre-order for this game, which is kind of dumb, that you have to pay with in-game money in order to, you know, get them. I'm gonna take this guy's kill. Yeah, which is kind of dumb. I have to pay like 1,000 of coins for this. I think that's honestly dumb. That's really upsetting. But I mean, it's whatever. I just think it's dumb that if you pre-order you have to pay in-game money to get it. Sinners, I swear, Kirito is the biggest pimp in, like, all anime, because it's all he does is get girls to follow him. Like, literally, in all the whole series within the show, and even, like, the games, I don't know if you ever played the games, that's all that happens. Girls just go and follow him. That's all that happens. Oh, he's just a straight-up fucking G. Five mobs going at. Alright, dude, I'll catch you later then. That was Cinders. He's he kind of bullies me a little bit. So I mean, he's a nice guy at heart. But he also gets a lot of things killed when it comes to video games. So, it's none of my business, but that's what I noticed. But yeah, for anime, I mean, I'm not sure if you guys ever watched Guilty Crown. It's really good. If you haven't, go watch it. It's really good. Oh my god, Naruto is really good. It's long as hell, but it's good. Also, Dragon Ball Z stuff, you know, it's really good. I'm trying to figure out where do I. I am going to click my way, but yeah, Tokyo Ghoul, very good. That's gonna make it a little bit. But no. Tokyo Ghoul, very good. I think a new one's coming out next year. Season 3. I can't wait for it. Attack on Titan's alright. I think it's a bit overrated when it comes to Attack on Titan. Fairy Tail, if you're really, you know, if you're looking decently long, Fairy Tail, I mean, it's still going on. But Fairy Tail is definitely one I think people should watch. Right now I'm reading the manga for it. It's insane where it is right now. Like, I can't really tell what's going on in Fairy Tail. I think, yeah, I can't predict. I know what's going on, but I can't really predict what's going to happen next, because it's just so much going on right now. But I mean, I don't know. I feel like anime, you can really get into it, as when it comes for, you know, other shows and stuff, like regular shows, you can't really get into it as much. That's just my perspective and my view of it. Like, I watch Supernatural, I get into it, but you can't really get into it emotionally. Anime, you 100% could get into it emotionally. Like, yeah, I play this game because I feel like I could get into it emotionally, because not only because the show, because, you know, emotional and shit, it's because, like, I watched the show, I really like the show, like, a hell of a lot, and I feel like it's just a good show, and, you know, why not enjoy the game too, you know, get, like, another side. It's kind of like, you know, you're part of the show, you know, you're playing part of the show. You know? That's just at least how I feel about it. And we have some scorpions over here. Like, anime, you could just fall in love and get feelings for characters. Like I said, that's just my perspective on this thing. At least that's my view. I mean, you can leave, like, comments below if you agree with how I, like, with what I think and about anime, or give comment shows below what you think are good anime-wise, you know. Maybe I can, like, hit to see, like, look them up and see, you know, just watch them and just talk a little bit about anime and stuff really well now. You know, I think it'd be really cool. Yeah, I mean, if you're huge on Sword Art, I'm gonna do like a series on this. I don't remember if I said that before, but I'm 100% going to do a Sword Art Online Plot Realization series. So I think it'll be fun for people to watch, for anime fans to watch, and, you know, people in general that, you know, they're like little adventure role-playing games. I feel like this would be a fun game for people to watch, especially since I'm really early in it. Like, not much has happened, and, you know, I hope it's just really good. The last one I played was Lost Song. I played them all. The first one I really didn't like as much, the graphics and story-wise, I really wasn't huge on. But the number two, Lost Song, I felt like Lost Song was really good. I really loved Lost Song. This one, so far, this one's pretty good. I like this one so far, too. It's kind of like the first one more, though, but, I mean, this one's definitely well-structured more, and graphics are 100% better, and everything's just better about it. That's what the plan is. And like I said in my first video, I'm gonna be doing Dark Souls, COD mainly, and other stuff. So I mean, it'll be a great time. Oh my god, I thought Lethal was a fucking monkey for a minute there. I'm guessing it's that blue thing, that's honestly what I'm thinking. I honestly do not think it's that. But how bad are these? These are not bad, okay. I like the music. Really soothing. I mean, I could probably take down that darkness bat, but I just don't wanna. Guess I can. Probably take it down later. And it's following us, you know. I'm not really interested in fighting you right now. I just want to get this story moving. Considering I went the wrong way. Oh, there it is. I knew it. I fucking figured. Blue one. It 100% has to be. Oh boy. Well, in this game, I feel like you can interact more with the AI through a more like Asuna. You could, for an example here, you could carry her, you could have bed talk, they call it bed talking here, by that they mean like, you carry her on your bed and obviously she can't even like show anything of them doing anything, obviously. So you could like, you could lay on it in the bed together and just talk, and I think that's just so awesome because, you know, I feel like they should have done that before, but I'm so happy with them. Yeah, it's just more. It brings more to the game, you know what I mean? Yeah, I just think about that. That's true, I feel like interacting more. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there.